Welcome back. Let's take a look at who's in the spotlight. We're starting down in Grand Rapids. That's where the police department's auxiliary member held the annual Helping Hands Drive. Volunteers use money donated by local businesses to buy presents for families in need. Because of generous donations, they were able to buy presents for 4 families and 11 children. They were also able to help the Family Center in Wisconsin Rapids with donations as well.